Yo, yo, I want to dedicate this song to Philip Arthur Harrison. Word up, because he was the one who took me from a boy to a man. So as far as I'm concerned, he's my father, because my biological didn't bother.
Biological father left me in the cold. When a few months old, I thought a child was greater than gold, but I guess not. You brought me into this world, but you're not my dad. Mess around with them drugs make my moms mad. So we left you with no remorse or pity. Took the first bus from Newark to Jersey City. Women and child alone, now that's pressure. Mom's gotta go to work. Drop me off by Odessa. Mama, I'm Vivi, whoever. I'm Velma, Uncle Roy, we stuck together. A year went by, and I could walk, y'all. Mom's got that good old job at City Hall. She probably didn't trust men anymore until Philip Harrison walked through the door. Went out a few times, but what about your kill? Mom offered him a $1 million package deal. She said, you want me, you gotta take my son, or else it's like a hot dog, but without the bun. Guess what? He accepted responsibility, he never left it. He kept it, he kept it. He took me from a boy to a man so filled as my father, cause my biological didn't bother. Phil is my father. January 5th, Phil made a promise.
What's that?
He joined the army, we moved to Fort Mama.
Okay.
He disciplined me right from the get-go. H2 bottle in my mouth, she killed, let go. Acting spoiled, rotten, tripping. Got a butt whipping because I didn't listen. Back then, you see, privates made no bucks. You had to get another job, driving trucks. Working hard as hell didn't satisfy him. Had to get another job, working at the gym. He wasn't gone with the wind like Clark Gable. Worked all them jobs to put food on the table. Phil's my father, daddy, and that's the scoop. Can I go to the gym with you and shoot some hoop? Come on, he put me under his wing. Was the ball boy for his local army team. Sometimes he even made me mad, but that didn't matter, cause I still wanna be like dad. But a little bit better, encouraged me to stay in school and to get them good letters. I wasn't a brainiac, but I tried hard. Got to watch the Knicks play if I had a good report card. All types, all sorts, disobeyed my dad and I couldn't play sports. I learned to dribble from right to left. I couldn't do a damn thing with all them F's. Age 15, father and son confrontation. That's nothing but father-son trials and tribulations. Back then I couldn't understand, but I'm glad he did it, cause now I'm a man. He took me from a boy to a man so filled as my father, cause my biological didn't bother. Phil is my father. Look at me now, successful for sure. Phil raised me well to be your entrepreneur. And if you make it big, don't be materialistic, cause you end up just another statistic. Everything's going well, following my dreams. I dunked on Patrick Ewing, I want a ring like Akeem. Uh-oh, what do you know? Biological ones on the Ricky Lick show. What does he want? Does he want money? What people do for money? It's kinda funny to me. Huh, he ain't getting no check from me. Check it, he can go on all the talk shows he want. Phil is my dad, so don't even front. He took me from a boy to a man, so Phil is my father, cause my biological didn't bother.